Features. There is a new sports segment of WTMS. Each Friday, there will be a recap of the weeks of sports. To access this segment, click the sports coverage on the announcements page. Okay, and this is Alex here. You can't see me, but I am talking out.
Thompson County Middle School Idol is back! Come and cheer on the Thompson Middle School contestants. Uriah Buzzard, Simon Kessel, Hamilton Mason, Destiny Orzak, and Sydney Rush as they compete against all of the other middle schools in the county. The show is this Saturday night at 7 o'clock at Veterans High School. Admission there is $7, and we hope to see you there.
Interested in the Miss TMS pageant? See Mrs. Jackson in room 209 for more details. The pageant will be on March 7th. The deadline to register is January 3rd. Yay!
There will be a mandatory meeting Tuesday, February the 3rd, in the library at 7:35. Check in with your homeroom teacher and come to the library. The meeting will begin at 7:35. You must attend the meeting in order to participate.
Attention all 8th graders, we are approaching our second payment of $20 for the Savannah field trip. $40 must be paid by February 6th if you are considering going. You have to have made the first two payments. We need to start making preparations for ordering shirts and making our first payment on the charter buses. Please return your permission form to your homeroom teacher and make sure it's completed on both sides and signed. All payments must be provided to Mr. Freeman in room 217. All checks must be made out to TMS.
Attention all the TMS students. The 2015 Valentine Dance will be Friday, February 6th from 6 o'clock till 8:30. Please make plans to attend. All of your friends will be there, I am sure. As you heard this morning, the tickets are on sale now. And they are $5 in advance and $7 at the door. So if you want to save $2, you want to go ahead and buy them now. Advanced tickets may be purchased in the cafeteria from 7 o'clock to 7:30 a.m. Plan to get your tickets early.
With the Valentine's Dance coming up next week, please be aware that only Thompson Middle School students may attend. The dress code for female students is as follows. Girls may be allowed to wear spaghetti strap dresses at the Valentine's Day dance as long as the dresses are modest and the undergarments can be worn without being exposed. No back lace dresses or dresses that expose the back with midriff will be allowed, even if covered with a shawl. All dresses must be knee length. Students who are not in compliance with the dress code may not be admitted to the dance.
And yearbooks are still on sale, but time is running out. Deadline to order is March the 1st. The yearbooks are still $40, so you want to go ahead and get them now. You can order online at Johnsons.com or see Dr. Jackson in the Media Center for an order form. Attention all 8th graders again! The Houston County Career Academy, located at 1311 Quarter Road, will be hosting a drop-in campus visitation on Wednesday, February the 4th from 4 to 6 p.m. This is a great opportunity for you and your parents to drop in, meet their teachers, and learn about the various career programs offered, such as engineering, healthcare, information technology, culinary arts, which is food, yes, aviation, automotives, and cosmetology. There will be free prizes and gifts, so don't miss out on an enjoyable and informative event. Make plans now to attend. Please see Ms. Johnson, school counselor, for more information.
Make Friday fabulous.